I get Bray Wyatt playing his little kid games. I don't play little kid games. Keep my name out of your mouth.
Hit it! Now shake those hips. And let the backbone slip. Pull up your pants and do the Muscle Man dance.
You should run. Bray Wyatt has been telling me to run. But I don't run from anyone. And since that didn't work, he starts playing this little kid games of the Muscle Man dance, which I thought was a little comical, but for me, it looked like a sign of weakness. And from where I come from, if you have a problem with somebody, you come talk to them and see them in their face. And since Bray Wyatt is not mad enough to come see me in my face, I decided to come to his show of SmackDown to come see him. So I say, Bray Wyatt, if you are man enough, I'm here. So come see me.
From behind as Bobby was distracted. But Lashley planning Uncle Howdy.
The trap was sprung, but it's backfired for Uncle Howdy.
Lashley is primed and ready to send a message.
And Uncle Howdy's escaped.
From the bizarrely surreal